Hi guys, today I am going to share with you a information chit-chat video. I rarely do these and I think I'm going to do them more often. Basically, I'm just going to update you on how I'm doing with my project life, where I'm at, what you guys can expect to see on a go forward on this channel, and just some random things. I figured it would be fun to share these. I do have a little project life card here that I wrote my notes on, and I'm going to be referring to that. And as you guys can see here, I have a few supplies, and I'm sure a bunch of you already know what this is. But I am going to leave that to the end of the video. I just wanted to give you guys something to look at while I'm chit-chatting, and I hope not to be too long or too boring, but you know, it's going to happen anyway for some of you. For those of you that want to know what's happening, just stay tuned and we're going to get into that information now. Okay, the first thing that you guys are going to be seeing in upcoming videos on this channel is going to be my July shares. That will be the next video after this one. Yes, I said July. I definitely do not hide the fact that I am behind on my project life. And you know what, guys? I am okay with being behind on my project life. I do this channel as a hobby and for fun, and I do not want it to ever become stressful or take over my life in any way. I'm actually okay with being behind, and I know a lot of you are as well, and you really shouldn't stress about it. We're doing this for fun, or you know, as a hobby, and we're documenting pictures of our family and our lives, and it should be a fun process. It shouldn't be a stressful process. I'm okay with being behind, so I'm going to be sharing my July pages next, and it's going to be a full share video like I normally do for those of you that watch me. And then after that, I'm going to be sharing some pages from August and September. Now, for those of you that follow me, know that in August and September, I went away to New York and I visited my family for 2 months. Basically, I am struggling with how I'm going to share those pictures. I have a lot of personal pictures of family and friends that are difficult to share on YouTube for privacy purposes, and I just don't have permission from these people to put them all over YouTube, and I don't feel comfortable doing that, and I'm sure you guys understand that. So I kind of thought on what is the best way to do that, and what I'm going to be doing is sharing 2 August process videos with you and 2 September process videos with you, and they're going to be pictures of just myself. So this way, or things that I went and saw, or scenery pictures. So this way it doesn't get into any of my personal pictures. Speaking of process video, guys, I have done 2 for July already. So that's going to match up with my share video. I will link the 2 July process videos below if you have not seen them yet. And I have gotten an outrageous, awesome response from you guys for the process videos. So apparently you guys really like those, and I am going to continue to do those. And that is how I'm going to solve my August-September issue. After I do my 2 August process videos and my 2 September process videos, I'm going to go into October and November. Now, October and November are going to be normal share videos. The only thing I'm going to change about those pages is I probably will not do many pages for each month. When I first started Project Life in January of this year, I was only doing 2 or 3 pages a month, and somehow I got up to like 6 or 7. And that gets a little bit crazy, guys. You know how extensive I am with my Project Life pages. It can take hours and hours sometimes just to do a 1 or 2 page spread. I thought about just kind of consolidating a little bit more. I'm going to be working on that for my 2015 page shares, of doing just a little bit less for each month so that it doesn't become overwhelming and get behind as I did in 2014. It's just going to make things easier and more streamlined. So I will be sharing October and November. Now, I know you guys really like the process videos. I might throw 1 or 2 in for October and November, but I really need to catch up, so I may not do that. That is iffy. We're going to leave that up in the air for now. And then on to what's sitting here is obviously my December daily stuff. I will be doing a December daily this year. Yes, as behind as I am, I don't care. I'm still going to do it. I'm going to be doing it in this snap album, which is really popular for December dailies. So we're going to do that. And here are my page inserts that I'm going to be using. I have quite a few of these. So I am going to be doing December daily, but I'm going to be catching up first. So no December daily stuff until catch up. I am going to also show you a December daily supplies video. It's going to only be one, and I'll kind of just show you randomness of some supplies I'll be using before I get into actual pages of my December daily. And then two other things that I wanted to mention. My summer vacation from June never got done from Lake of the Ozarks. I'm not going to be focusing on that until 2015 when I'm caught up. And then the last thing is Rashida had tagged me in a Q&A for scrapbookers, and I never did it, and I feel really terrible about that. So I am going to squeeze that in somewhere. I just haven't decided when. Now, for those of you that do videos, you know how extensive it is to videotape these videos, edit them, and upload them. I have a little problem with the upload part of these. Guys, I am on DSL. Yes. Ah, that is basically the equivalent of dial-up. And just to let you understand what that means, a 15, 16 minute process video can take me up to 20 hours to upload. Yep, you heard that correctly, 20 hours. So I have to try and do my best to get these videos up to you. Like I said, I have already done my July pages, my August and September. I'm already into October and November, but none of the videos are up yet because I just need to take my time slowly putting them up. When I upload to the internet, it kills my internet for my whole household. Sometimes that can become unfair to my husband. He likes to be on the internet as well. And yes, we do have 4G, but guys, I live out in the country in the middle of nowhere, and our 4G is really slow on our phones. So you know what? My husband comes home from a long day of work. He wants to come home and look at scores on his phone, play in his phone, read his emails, check out YouTube himself. And it's really fair if I'm hogging up the internet service. So I have to work around that as well. So I hope you guys understand my delay all the time in getting these videos up. Just thought I'd share it with you so you can kind of understand where I'm coming from and how it looks from my end. Not complaining in any way, just kind of giving you the information so that you understand. And that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, please leave them below, definitely, because I love to hear from you guys. Any questions that you have, just throw them in the comments, and I'm always answering questions as best as I can. I hope you guys enjoyed this, so stay tuned for July share coming up soon. Thanks, guys. Bye.